Hey, what's going on, y'all? This is your boy LSFRI254, and you tune in for another one. As you can see, under the hood of Chevelle, you see, I got this mom sucking Edelbrock carburetor. Shout out to my boy Pierre. He ended up not using it. The shop couldn't rebuild my other one because it was missing pieces. So here we are. Don't let there be light because we got to be able to see. All right, so what we got here? Edelbrock 600 CFM carb. Nothing special. Got to put it back on the Chevelle so we can flip the Chevelle around and make some things move and get some things done. So, no further ado. I wanted to be able to, you know, kind of make this video a little bit interesting. It's just a carburetor install. So, I listened to some things you guys said and I know a couple of you guys said y'all like when I speed it up, you know, and I kind of like it too. So I'm going to say this video not going to get monetized. And okay. I lost the sound. That's what happened. But I'm not finna re-record it. I'm a genius. I'm a creative, so. With no further ado, I present to you the carburetor installation.
That shit on YouTube, cause you know we got that dick.